back to another episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. We are back here at the funky snow area, trying to figure out how we can get up to the weather base to rescue Jonah from Constantine. Oops, that's not what I want. Oh, wait. But, last episode, I noticed that, the voice volume. It's a rabbit, squirrel. The voice volume, and the little cutscenes where she was reminiscing about her father, and also seeing the very rude lady come up to her, was very quiet. So I turned that up, and hopefully that will help in any of the weird flashback scenes.
Tracks.
Because, for whatever reason, they were incredibly quiet. And I'm not sure why.
Damn, they're everywhere.
Just a deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same.
What was that?
Yo, mama. Well, now it's too loud. Because now normal stuff is loud. So I'll turn it down just a bit. Thanks for the deer. It's a helicopter. Oh, it's just a flare. Well, I'm assuming I can't just walk in, so I'm gonna have to do something. Rabbit. Those exploding barrels? Ah, dang it. Oh, is there a way? Oh, I didn't even see that. I literally walked right up to it and then turned around.
What happened?
Truck was too heavy. The bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
To go. Is he like beneath me? I could have sworn there was another dude.
Someone there?
No. There's nobody here.
Contact! Got
it! Oh, shoot. How'd you see me through this mysterious bush?
Give me suppressing fire! I'm on it!
Who's on it? Oh.
I'm taking fire!
He's gone. Excuse me.
I got an angle! I'm taking fire!
What is that? That's a walkie-talkie. I Also, I hate that I can only carry like two arrows. It drives me nuts. I wonder which way I need to go. Definitely not the very weirdly colored wall. I don't know what you're talking about. Give me the walkie-talkie.
What was that?
I don't know. What was it? Why don't you go check? Ooh. No, I threw that so you'd go look. Oh, the other guy went to
what
look.
What the hell? Where the hell did this come from? Hostile! Taking fire! Give me the... We got a man!
We ain't got nothing. Oh no.
She's covering me!
She's covering me? Ooh, Lara, please don't die.
I got a hit! Ow. Under fire!
Oh, I got my aim. Ow!
I got her! She's flanked! I'm under fire!
Wow, am I bad at the game? Okie dokie. Honky ponky. Man, I only have six. Ooh. Hoomst. I was very confused.
Anna must be close.
Yo, is this the classic Call of Duty map Dome? Okay, what do we got? Got a shotgun upgrade, bow upgrade, and a pistol upgrade. Let's get rate of fire. Oh, and we can still get something else. Neat. Let's get reload speed increase. Okie dokie. Let's keep moving.
Busy down here. What's going on? New orders. We're getting ready to move.
We actually found it?
Oh, excuse me. really like how they were like in a conversation, and then the one guy just disappeared, and the guy didn't even say anything. He just like was like, "Oh yeah, sure," and kept walking. A heavy pistol part. Ooh. As if my pistol wasn't already heavy enough. Where am I going? Oh yeah, I totally just ignored going this way after I just killed this man.
Were you with Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess.
Croft?
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our heads.
Thorn in his side.
I'm gonna bring more down on your head, bud.
Heads up! Incoming! Moving into cover!
You got it!
He's got company! We got a man down! Taking fire! I got a hit! Position! Advancing! Cover me!
We're losing this! Take the position!
He's hit! Right there!
He's hit. Excuse me.
We got her flank!
Here, take a bottle.
Taking fire! Let's finish this!
You know, I've been playing Call of Duty since, like, I don't know how long. You think I'd be a better shot, but I'm not. Maybe it's just the pistol. Yeah, I'll blame the pistol. I'm out of arrows. Crap. Oh, I can craft arrows? How do I craft arrows? Oh, yeah. Cool, I crafted arrows. I've been able to have more than 7 arrows, or 12 arrows this entire time. I just never bothered to try and craft extra arrows. I could only pick up so many. I'm incredibly saddened at this experience. Ooh, sweet loot.
A pendant. No, a modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside. Saint Peregrine, patron of the terminally ill.
How sad. Search the weather station. Cool flashlight. Oh, it's just me knocking over a chair. Good lord, Laura. Thundering through here like a beast.
I won't die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong. Even if my mind keeps wandering away. In our youth, Constantine and I in our youth, he was a difficult child. Always wondering, always questioning, afraid of what the future might hold. Afraid that he might never find his purpose. The night I cut those marks into his hands, the night I whispered into his ear, I made him. I saved him. He believed it to be the work of God, just as I'd hoped. Now I need him to save me. And if in the end he can't, then I'll save myself.
Wow. Okay, so she's just like an all-around big meanie to everyone.
Good lord.
Laura! 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 Answer me! Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Laura! You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip, one brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... Did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
He brings up a pretty fair point. Oh, I did a little 360 there at the end.
Jonah!
Enter the prison block. Alright, well, I think that's where I'm going to end this episode. Next time, we will barge into the prison block and break out our boy Jonah. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.